I would like to share the value added that I implemented in customer place. Customer has multiple JDA middleware architectures in which 140 plus applications are deployed. The typical application code migration and weekend application service recycle activity window starts from Friday 7 p.m. through Sunday 4 p.m. Since it's a limited weekend activity nature, each application schedules the service recycle code migration task mostly at the same time in addition with the other critical changes. All these activities are expected to complete on Friday night, which results in ripple effect on applications if the activity is not closed within stipulated time frame. As a result of short weekly change window schedule, support team has to facilitate additional staffing for about 500 man hours per month in order to manage and complete these schedule changes. Considering the problems explained, customer has decided to use one of the CA products called CA Release Automation. So used automation tool and design a self-serve automated release cycle and code migration infrastructures. This automation features enables application teams to schedule and execute code migrations and recycle on their own without needing support team engagement. So this CVA saves 500 man-hours per month and eliminates manual team involvement. Addition with the cost savings, mainly this brings predictability from timely completion perspective.